What we're describing here is a marble exercise for the intrinsic muscles of the toe and feet. You're going to get a couple marbles, pour them out on the floor, preferably carpet, so that they don't roll away. Then you're going to use your bare foot to pick up the marbles with your toes and drop them into the cup. This is a really good exercise for strengthening the intrinsics of the toes.